At the most critical moments, we rely on hospitals to save the people we love. Now imagine that hospital lacks even the most basic medical equipment resources. Kelly Hadfield, the founder of Ghana Medical Help, has worked with resource-limited hospitals in the most impoverished regions of Ghana since 2010.
I went to a very typical village, which had a very typical rural district hospital. This hospital had one doctor for almost 90,000 people. And you walked in and they had two thermometers to serve that population. You know, six were there, but four were broken from extreme overuse. So there was three kids per beds and beds all over the floors. And yet in the history of this hospital, they've never had a single piece of pediatric medical equipment.
The biggest challenges facing the hospital, number one, I would still put on equipment.
Equipment is another big issue.
It's scarce resources.
I saw basic diagnostic medical equipment as a way to address this issue and empower the staff to be able to provide care. The idea was originally that we donate this basic equipment resources and then over time we taper that off as the needs are minimized or evolve to something else. And as I was there, in the Upper East region, there's five hospitals, we've worked with those the longest. And as I was going through and as I'm looking at the needs assessments, they don't need the same equipment anymore and they don't need at all the same quantity.
Over the past 8 years, Ghana Medical Help has enabled 10 of the 14 district hospitals to fulfill their fundamental equipment needs and prevented countless tragedies as a result. Now GMH is asking for your help to reach the final four hospitals before the coming malaria season leaves another parent to outlive their child. Support this GoFundMe campaign to elevate the four remaining hospitals to the national equipment standards and proudly take part in a sustainable system of change. Because where you're born shouldn't decide your right to access the kind of care that keeps families together. Click the link in the bio for more information about this campaign. Thank you for your support.
I can say that yes, Ghana Medical Help equipment are going a long way in sustaining our impact.
So over the period of time, these two hospitals which have been supported by Ghana Medical Help are far, far better off.
So it has increased the number of patients seen in a day.
Every time that equipment from Ghana Medical Help are donated to the facility, we make effective use of it because we needed it.